Hey, it's John, Enduring Charm. I'm down in this basement here taking up some old, very old carpet tiles. And I thought I'd do just a real quick video on how to take these up. Now, these particular tiles here, there's actually a date on them. They're made in 1986. So these have been down many decades. And they were put down originally with a glue that you can see here, and you can see it on the floor as well, that is supposed to be releasable, meaning if you pry on it, they should come up. Now, I want to caution you that not all adhesives used back in the day are the same. Some are not releasable and you're going to have more trouble. And depending on the carpet tile, it may or may not have a backing to it. This particular one does. And the backing, if it does have one, can start to rip or tear when you take them up. So you got to be careful about that and you may have more cleanup. But what I wanted to do in this video is show you a typical installation, which I happen to be on here. And with this releasable glue, they come up fairly easily if you use the right tool. Now, what I'm using here is not the only one you could use, but it's something that I've had good luck with in the past. It's just a square spade. It's got a pretty sharp edge on it just from use. And as you scrape it along the concrete, which is what this is, it tends to sharpen itself. And you can get underneath the tile and pry up an edge. I'm going to show you here shortly. And they come up pretty easily. Now, when you're putting another tile on top of this, some of this glue may need to come up, some may not be a bother, but at least you can get most of it up with this method. So I'm going to show you how I do it. Now, it doesn't really matter where you start. As long as you get one tile up, the rest can follow. And what I like to do is just come in at a pretty sharp angle like this. If you come up too high like this, it's not going to work as well. And if you come in with a sharp angle like this, it will tend to shear off any of the backing that remains. You might not get all of it, but most of it's going to come up. So I come in at this angle like this and give it a pretty hard push. This particular shovel has a D handle to it, which makes it easy to give a good shove to it. And I just come in like this. Once you get most of it up like that, it'll peel right up. And that's it. Having said this, some of these are going to be more adhered than others. These particular tiles, they did around the outside and did like an X pattern. Other tiles, though, when they put the adhesive on, they used a lot more of it, and it could be more difficult to get up. But they should come up with this method. Now, of course, you may need to start in the middle of the room where there isn't an edge already established. So what I like to do is either take a screwdriver like this, a flat screwdriver, and just work it under a corner like that. Then you can just pry that up a little bit. All right. Or you can also sometimes use the shovel that I was just talking about and just use the corner of the shovel to do the same thing. But once you get a little bit started, then you can just jam it in there. And pull that out. So that's all it takes. Now you can come back if some of this adhesive is pretty thick or it's in your way. You can use a scraper. You can use this shovel if you keep it, you know, pretty sharp here, and come right along here and take off any extra. But usually this method takes most of it up and the rest is pretty easy.